is to celebrate the end of the Bush regime.